Bananas away. Searching for the leader, the ghost of to break a torse. Conception rushing up a outside. In between horses, LaGuardia, Electrify, Kentucky Lane, third last, second last, Dr. Amoret and El Mundo is the early trailer. And going along for the first turn, Conception, the leader, by about 2 lengths, Octubreca Torse in second, running at the outside third, LaGuardia running in third, by a gap of 3 lengths, we've got Kentucky Lane and at the outside, Dr. Amoret moving up by the now El Mundo, and Electrify now racing in last, going back to the leader, but still Conception by a length and a half, Octubreca Torse in second, running at the outside third, LaGuardia then comes, and number 3, Kentucky Lane. Inside the last 500, Conception by only a length and a half. Here comes Octubreca Torse together with LaGuardia. Then comes number 3, Kentucky Lane. El Mundo also moving up. And they are now entering the home stretch. Two runners firing it out for the lead. Octubreca Torse, Conception is firing back. That are inside El Mundo now in third. Down the stretch they come. It is still Conception. Octubreca Torse. El Mundo, 3 wide. Last 50 meters. Conception followed now by El Mundo. And finally, Conception. El Mundo. Then comes Octubreca Torse, Electrify, Dr. Amoret.
Alright, banggaran tapos. Numero 6, Conception. Led by Claro Esparo Jr.